when like Star Wars comes up on screen, you feel this emotional connection.
Morgan Dameron also sees the years of work behind it. The KC native now works as the executive assistant to director J.J. Abrams, spending a lot of time on the set of Star Wars. And does her last name sound familiar?
There's a character named Poe Dameron. He's the best pilot in the galaxy. And we share the same last name.
She says she realized it proofreading scripts one day.
They named the character after me.
I mean, when you hear that in your own head,
I can't believe that I just said those words. It's very strange.
Home for the holidays, Morgan got to see the movie with her family.
I was sitting right next to my mom, and when she saw Poe Dameron come on screen for the first time, she screamed. And then she screamed even louder when I was on screen.
That's right, she's in the movie too.
Commodore Maeda, I guess, look for me. There's just one shot in the movie, and it's towards the end.
Her love for film began in Kansas City.
Started when I was about 8 years old. I picked up my first camera, and I haven't really put one down since.
Someday she'd love to write and direct her own movies, calling her time on the Star Wars set a grad school of sorts, a historic film franchise that will now always include the Dameron name.
You know, now it's on like lunch boxes and action figures and all kinds of stuff.
Your name.
Yeah, my family name. It's kind of exciting that our family name's going to live on.
Lindsay Shively, 41 Action News.
A part of history. That's super cool. J.J. Abrams talked about the decision in Entertainment Weekly, saying, quote, Dameron came out because it was obviously a name that I know, and it just musically felt right.